Kind sir, pause your steps and heed my story. I was a fox gwai who practiced to become one of the humans. One day, I was foraging for food and found myself caught in a hunter's trap. A young scholar saved me and kept me in his home to let me heal. I couldn't move. yet my heart swelled with gratitude. I thought I could aid him in his career, in return for saving my life. Little did I foresee that, following a dream, he would take my life. My soul lingered, yet he left without a trace. I sought tirelessly, only to find he had become a monk in the new Thunderclap Temple. I beg you, sir, to take my fur and wear my form, confront him and calm my sorrowful heart. He's hiding in the side hall of the temple. Kind sir.
Yeah. Thank you. coordination scars. Let me give you one. Yeah.
Yaguas shall crush them like this!
eyes that see and your power link.
The thunderclap allows no fate but one!
A ghost wants you dead already. For years, I've prayed you'd find peace. Still, you come to take my life in penance against yours. You wouldn't understand my agony when I took your life. The Buddha sees no such vengeance. I shall usher you to the beyond once more.
sin and your power.
the thunderclap allows no faith but one.